Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We are here at the Filipino Fiesta in Fairfield Showground. And today we're very fortunate that we ran into Mr. Ray Manotto of Campbelltown, our newly elected councillor of Campbelltown City Council. Mr. Manotto, can you please tell our constituents, as well as fellow Kababayan Filipinos, of your programs in Campbelltown?
Thank you very much, Tom. First of all, I would like to greet a warm good afternoon to all your listeners, the Radio
Bandila,
and Radio Rizal, yes. We were lucky to be elected in Campbelltown and get the majority of councillors, and we got the mayorship by the name of George Britishevic, who is now the new mayor of Campbelltown. And with this win, we will bring the interests of the people of Campbelltown, so that we will work towards the betterment of the residents, the ratepayers of Campbelltown. And this is our promise to the people of Campbelltown, that we will work together, listen to them, and put their interests in our judgment, in our dealings with our council work. And hopefully we will be able to provide success in our projects that we are thinking to develop in Campbelltown, like the regional park that we want to introduce, the community projects for sports that we want to introduce with the youth, and also we still continue to fight for the scenic hills, so that it won't be developed as a housing area, but the liberal government has already made a decision on that, but we still continue to fight on that.
Mr. Manotto, just because you mentioned about these developments that you're doing, I would just like to let our listeners and audience know of your performance as the president of the Rizal Park Foundation that made it possible to have the statue of Dr. Jose Rizal, as well as the time when President Ninoy Aquino visited Campbelltown. Can you just expound on that?
Campbelltown is very lucky to have the first head of state to visit the city of Campbelltown. This is the first thing that happened in the city. The first head of state coming over to inaugurate and unveil the statue of Dr. Jose Rizal. And we also have the Rizal Monument, which has the 5-meter statue of Dr. Jose Rizal. Outside the Philippines, that's the tallest statue of Dr. Jose Rizal. It's 5 meters tall, and sitting on a 1.5-meter pedestal.
Yes.
We are fortunate that Mr. Eduardo Trillo donated the statue to the Philippine government, and in turn, the Philippine government donated it to the city of Campbelltown. Yes, and the community in Campbelltown are very happy to have
very
that
happy,
kind of landmark.
Aided by you, and congratulations for
thank
a
you
job
very much. And now, when we have Filipino visitors coming to Australia or to Sydney, they made sure that they pass by Campbelltown to see the Rizal Park, which is very, very good.
Wonderful.
And even the ambassador has recognized it is an important monument that we have in Australia.
Okay, Mr. Manotto, we thank you for your time, and please continue the good work that we are doing.
Thank you very much, Tom, and thank you very much to Radio Bandila.
Thank you.